Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick of the Northwestern versus Providence college basketball matchup on Monday, November 22nd, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. And if you want to be a handicapper, you always thought something you want to try, well, now's a great time because we have our Become a Capper contest. Two winners will win the contest, one on Twitter, one on Instagram. Our handles are at PickDogs, and those two winners will become handicappers at our site. All the rules, everything you need to know is on our Twitter and Instagram channels, so go on over there, check it out. Contest starts December 1st. Good luck to you. Let's get to this one between Northwestern and Providence. Both these teams, perfect 4-0 coming in. Northwestern 3-1 against the number. Providence 2-2 against the number. We saw Providence, Ed Cooley's our guy, right? You know, he's one of my favorite coaches ever watched. Our morning show, everyone knows that it's like I've got an Ed Cooley thing going on. I admit it. This team beat Wisconsin 63-58 as a 5-point dog 2 games ago and then came back and beat New Hampshire. Did not cover the spread in that one, but I got news for you. That's a good New Hampshire team. Probably one of the best teams they ever had, and I think people are going to be surprised when they see exactly how far that team goes. They knocked off Sacred Heart and Fairfield. Not, you know, games that are big name opponents or anything like that, but just kind of took care of business as everybody does in the early season. For Northwestern, they don't have the high profile win like Providence's win over Wisconsin. Eastern Illinois, High Point, New Orleans, and Fairleigh Dickinson of all teams, 24.5-point favorites, went 82-46, but I'm still not impressed because we're talking about Fairleigh Dickinson, right? When we look at these two teams, we know that Northwestern has been building. They started these guys together as freshmen. They've moved together as a unit, basically, all these years, building towards this year. The problem is Ed Cooley is a really good coach and he's got a good team. Not a great team yet for Ed Cooley. They don't shoot as well from the outside as he would like, but I expect Providence to get it done here, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDogs.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. If you like our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video, find out all about it.